busy evening.
Yes, there was a report today we just received that an aircraft sees something like an inverted life raft. So we are contacting our counterpart. We are sending ships there to verify the object, the parts. At the moment, we have not received any report on the matter. So we are still waiting for the report.
And I just received a delegation from China. Based on my conversation with the Chinese leadership last night, and very short notice, they have been here and cooperating very closely on three aspects. One is the search and rescue. Secondly, on identifying those that traveled on the false passports, helping us with the other intelligence agencies that we are working with. And finally, dealing with the families of the passengers. They'll be here for quite some time, and basically the response from neighboring countries and also international agencies have been overwhelming. Coordinating this have not been easy, but I'm very happy to report that things are moving very, very fast. And let us pray that we get some more positive results in the near future. I have been meeting up with the intelligence agencies, met up with the US intelligence yesterday. Today we've shared the information, both the biometric and the background information and the visuals that have been recorded in KLIA. And those information are now being digested by the relevant agencies, both local and international. So until we get more information, I will stop at that because I do not want information that we revealed today will to affect the ongoing investigation by those agencies. We investigate all allegations, but like I said, our focus is really to locate the aircraft. And basically, all this information with the agencies that are working with us, this sort of information we can relay to the relevant agencies to get confirmation. I just do not want to be distracted as I appealed to everybody earlier that unverified or false information will distract not only the ongoing operations, but it also affects the family members, and I think that is not fair.
Have you already seen the open letter?
Yes.
Yes, I have. There's news say that the Chinese government is taking over everything.
No.
Only take care of
far from it. In fact, they made a point today in our meetings with the relevant agencies, whether it's with MAS, whether it's with DCA, whether it's KLIA, or with our intelligence agencies and the military. They said that they're here only to assist, and I appreciate that. Because of our strong relationship that we have, not only with China, but with the US yesterday. And as you know, Singapore and Australia has deployed assets, and I'm pleased to inform you that even New Zealand today have come on board with deploying one or another Orion. So we have now four P3 Orions in the vicinity.